Dad? What's wrong? Dad, can you hear me? Dad? Dad?
Dad! Are you okay? Do you need my inhaler?
No. I'm fine. Just stress. Job's been stressful.
Dad, are you sure the visitation has changed?
You don't believe me?
Well, I just don't want you to get in trouble for seeing me.
These are the new visitation papers. It says we can see each other more than once a month without supervision.
Emma, that's been there for a long time. I'd forgotten it was there. I swear I haven't used it. No!
What? I was only calling Mom and she knows you drink.
It's more than that.
What do you mean?
If your mom or anyone finds out you're here, I'll go to jail.
Then what's this?
I made it. It's fake. It was the only way that I could see you. I know it's illegal, but it's not wrong. A father seeing his daughter is never wrong.
Why are you so good at making things worse?
Where you going?
Home.
So you're going to walk 60 miles home? Fine. If seeing me more than once a month is that bad, then go. Admit it. You're happier without me. Ashamed of me. You don't even love me. You never have. Damn it, Emma, just say it.
Emma, God, I'm so sorry. It's all my fault. Did you find your name?